Welcome back, friends, to another virtual music class with Mrs. Evans, and Trinity will be joining us later. Did you know that music is math? Music is rhythm, based on a division of time into fractions. First, we're going to begin with our opening number. That number. We're going to do a song that we do during Hispanic Heritage Month from September 15th to October 15th, and also around Cinco de Mayo, the 5th of May. It uses our tas and our titis. Have you guessed it yet? It's the Mexican Hat Dance! Was a lot of fun. I especially love dancing around my special hat. This has been my special hat since I was 12 years old. So guys, let's begin with a simple song called I Like to Play the Instruments. Repeat after me. I like to play the instruments. I play them every day. And when I play the instruments, this is what I play. Now let's sing two phrases. I'm first. I like to play the instruments. I play them every day. And when I play the instruments, this is what I play. Good. Now let's do four phrases. I'm first again. I like to play the instruments. I play them every day. And when I play the instruments, this is what I play. Excellent job. Now we're going to get into some rhythm composition and extend our improvisation a little bit more from last week. If you notice this week, we have four beats in each of our boxes or measures. So we can say four times four is, or four plus four plus four plus four. Did you do the math? I hope you said 16. So we have a total of 16 beats. And it tells us to write or improvise your own rhythm pattern. So if you are in kindergarten, I want you to work on writing your tas, okay? So if I'm drawing my quarter notes, I'm going to draw the note head first, followed by the stem. And these are colored in. These are black notes. So you want to make sure you color them in and shade them in. All right. And you can do that, kindergarten, all the way from the beginning to the end. And when you write it like that, you're practicing your steady beat. Okay? If you are in first grade, I want you to practice your ta rhythms, like quarter notes. And also you can practice your TT rhythms as well. So I'll give you an example. So I didn't mean to draw it this large, but here's TT, here's a ta, here's another TT, and here's a ta. And these notes need to be shaded in because they're black also. Okay, if you're in second grade, I want you working on your tas, quarter notes, your TTs, eighth notes, and your quarter rest. Okay, so let's just kind of do some quarter rest here. Remember, the quarter rest is related to the quarter note. The only difference is that it is what? Silent. So one has sound and one is silent, okay? One sibling is talkative and one sibling is quiet. All right, if you're in third grade, I want you to work on a combination of all of these. All right, the tas, the TTs. You can also work on your ta-as, your half notes. All right, so let's put some half notes in here. Half notes we won't shade in because these are two beats each. Okay, they're not shaded in, just like this. All right, so if you're in third, this is probably how your composition is going to look. Okay, if you're in second, your composition is going to have some of these tas, some of these TTs, and some of the rest. Okay, if you're in first, your composition is going to have the tas and the TTs. And if you're in kindergarten, most of your composition will have the tas. Okay? Remember that a ta has one sound on a beat and a TT is two sounds on a beat. Remember that a tu or ta-a is held for two beats. Remember that a rest is a silent beat. Now let's practice. I like to play the instruments with our body sounds first.
I like to play the instruments, I play them every day. And when I play the instruments, this is what I play. I like to play the instruments, I play them every day.
Boys and girls, remember, this was just my example, but I want you to create your own rhythm pattern or composition. Now, as you can see, I have created my instruments out of water bottles, and I've created Latin instruments to stick with our Spanish theme. So here I have my bongos with just a little bit of Crystal Light drink mix. Here I have my maracas with sprinkles in them, rainbow sprinkles. And here I have my güiro that I'm gonna use with a spoon. And then here I have just two bottle tops, two water bottle tops. They're large ones, of course. And I'm gonna use these as my castanets or castanetas. All right, this time we're gonna play the song with instruments. Remember to follow along with your rhythm composition.
I'd like to play the instruments. I play them every day. And when I play the instruments, this is what I play.
You did it. Remember, I'd love to see your photos and videos. Happy playing! We're going to end our lesson with two Spanish songs, Cielito Lindo and De Colores. Cielito Lindo is a popular Mexican song, which means little sweet one, sing and do not cry. De Colores translation is in colors. In colors, the fields are dressed in the spring. In colors, are the little birds that come from outside. In colors, is the rainbow that we see shining. And that is why I love the great loves of many colors. And that is why I love the great loves of many colors. Friends, although things are different now and uncertain, we can still look around and enjoy all of the colors around us.
Alegran cielito, lindo los corazones. Ay, 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 ay. Canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran cielito, lindo los corazones. De colores se visten los campos en la primavera. De colores son los pajaritos que vienen de fuera. De colores es el arco iris que vemos lucir, y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores.